In the original version of The Empire Strikes Back, the scene where Darth Vader converses with the Emperor had a much different looking mysterious figure. The original design of the Emperor was portrayed by a woman with chimpanzee eyes and was voiced by Clive Revill. In the re-released version of the film, this depiction was replaced by Ian McDiarmid, who plays the Emperor in Return of the Jedi and the prequels.